The Landless People's Movement, Edson Isak, said that they condemn the use of EVMs during elections. Isak explained that LPM has given young members the opportunity to grow in politics, and Bernardo SWAPO is not the only face of the party.
You see, when an organization is there, there is a leader. So when Sam Nujoma them started SWAPO a long time ago, you were saying it's a cult that we are following. There was a process. There is a cause that people follow and believe in. That's the landlessness, that's poverty eradication. Those are the common things that brings us together as an organization, and those are the core values of this party that we are following, not an individual. This is not a one-man show. It's an organization that has been built, and it has got structures all over this country. The LPM, for the last how many months that we have been busy developing leadership as an organization. Because ours is to train and develop people constantly so that we just don't have people that that jump on this course for self purposes, self-enrichment purposes, but to develop sincere leaders of the society. And this is a testimony. If you look at this press conference, that it is not being addressed by neither the leader or the deputy leader. So it already it's a testimony that we are growing as an organization, and we are working tirelessly to bring and show what LBM is for and what it stands for.
Isak added that the appointment of Hilma Nicanor as the personal advisor to the vice president is a questionable act by President Hage Geingob.
Lastly, we decry the appointment by President Geingob of Hilma Nicanor as a special advisor to vice president as a immoral and dishonorable. Is a self-gratifying for the Geingob because he has to ensure income for his comrades. She is a member of Politburo and spokesperson of SWAPO. Hilma is able to live off her pension. This is a consensual case of jobs for comrades, and this is so corrupt. The president has misused his position in order to accrue financial benefits to Hilma Nicanor.
The Landless People's Movement said that they will deal with Katrina Hanse Himarwa after she allegedly spread lies of their party at the SWAPO party rally in Mariental.